This man really saw Jesus. Check this out.
As the world turned to dust, and it blew away before a speck of the dust could hit his hand, and I saw these tiny little souls, tiny, tiny little souls, just a few fall into his hand. And he started to close his hand around them, and he said, "I'm taking what's mine, and this will all be over."